The mighty Thames and the Roman road, these things are there to